Hi, this is Diane Lovetobake, and what we're going to make are honey graham muffins. And yes, they are made with graham crackers. And what you're going to do is you need at least 2 packs or equivalent to 3 cups. And you'll need them crushed, of course. So I generally crush mine in my blender, or you can use your food processor. Or again, put the crackers in a plastic bag and then roll them over with your rolling pin to break them up. But you will need a total of 3 cups of them crushed. So put that in a large size bowl. What's great about it, you don't need a mixer of any kind. You just do it with a bowl and a spoon or a spatula. You're also going to be putting in 1/4 cup of granulated sugar. And then just start stirring the sugar, granulated sugar, with the graham crackers that, of course, have all been ground up. You're going to put also 2 teaspoons of baking powder. So that was teaspoons, 2 of them. And just combine that again with the dry and stir it all well and mix it together. All right. The next thing that you're going to do is you're going to start slowly pouring in 1 cup of milk. And then what I like to do is put the egg in right now. So I have 1 slightly beaten egg that I've had at room temperature, and pour that in. Then pour a little bit more of the milk. Now you don't want to over mix them. You want to just wait till everything is moistened. And then you're also going to be putting in 2 tablespoons of honey. And put that in. And then I'm going to use the rest of my milk. And then it's just a matter of spooning it together with your spoon. Make sure it's all combined. And I generally make, I get 6 muffins, good size muffins out of them. If you want to make them a little smaller, you probably could get up to 9 muffins. But I equally share the amount to get 6 out of them. So with my scoop here, my large scoop, I'm just going to fill in my papers here with the batter. And you're going to bake these at 400 degrees, and they're going to take you anywhere from 15 to 20 minutes, because as we do know, all our ovens set up so differently. So do start chucking. I like to start chucking mine even about 15 minutes or so. But as I said, I just get 6 out of them. And I equally just keep filling up this till they're all about the same amount. Okay? Again, 400 degrees, anywhere from 15 to 20 minutes till a toothpick or cake tester goes down into the center and it comes out clean, so you know that they're properly baked. And when they are baked up, they will come out looking like this. They really have a beautiful medium golden brown. They have a nice crust on top. I'm going to open one up to show you, to remove the paper here, of how pretty they come out again. Very nice golden brown. And let's cut one open. So you have a nice crunchy top. And yet when you break them open, they'll be extremely moist and delicate. Really served warm at breakfast or with a cup of coffee or a cup of tea, they really taste excellent. And then they have that nice graham cracker smell to them that you'll notice when they're baking. So there you have it. You've got honey graham muffins. Quick and easy recipe and a great tasting one. Give this one a try. If you like it, leave a comment. I'd like to hear from you. And as always, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.